Absolutely. Well, those the co-main event, the two world titles, two female world titles as well, at featherweight for Brioni Soden and Hannah Brady, and then at super featherweight for Lena Knocker and Shannon Gardner. Those two won't disappoint.
No, absolutely not. It's going to be an absolute cracker fight there. So really looking forward to it, and massive effort from everyone at the Muay Thai Grand Prix for setting up this fabulous tournament.
Oh, Gab Fuller and Darius Stouts have done a sensational job to set up what is both a grassroots Muay Thai event with these undercard of amateur fighters, then leading into a professional main event. I mean, it doesn't get much better than that.
Absolutely, and let's not forget to thank our sponsors, Primo Fightwear, for this fight. So we wouldn't be able to do it without sponsors.
Absolutely, absolutely. Now, both these gyms, strong gyms, Scrappy MMA, we had a fighter on earlier. Again, very, very strong gym and great trainer. Lana Muay Thai, also a gym name synonymous with WA Muay Thai. Obviously, Andrew Nelson, the head coach there, and his son, Damon Nelson, also competing today against Tiawat. Be fighting the Thai Tiawat from Houston, which will also be a really big event later.
Yeah, let's get the action underway.
Round one away. Whoa, and we have a knockdown already. It's called a slip by Dean Woodhams. The right hand was thrown by Jack Gardner, but it was a slip. Gardner continuing that forward momentum, getting those knees up.
He's opened up on the house on fire, Gardner.
Absolutely.
Really working the clinch and the knees.
Lana Jim, known for its strong clinch game.
Definitely see that nice strong elbow there.
Rochane not wanting to stay in that corner. He's covering up for now. Not too many getting through, but he's not going to want to stay there. And he's down.
And I'll let the eight count there.
Yeah. Woodhams will have to call that a standing eight count. Gardner feeling the momentum. Quick look at his corner. Quick nod of the head. And he is ready to go. That corner again is not where Rochane wants to stay at this point in time.
He needs to get out of that corner. He's copping an absolute slacking.
Yeah, no, he really needs to turn out of there now. He does not want to stay there. Not all these punches are getting through, but there's enough glancing blows and some solid knees being landed in amongst that. I'll point out both these fighters stepping in the ring for the second time this evening. Dean Woodhams has called it off. Has called it off.
Very impressive effort there.
Very impressive.
By the Lana Prestige Camp and the and Jack Gardner.
Yes, Dean Woodhams has stopped this fight. Stopped this fight in the first round.
Yeah, he just couldn't get out of that corner, old Rochane there. He just got stuck in the corner and copped a number of uppercuts there and just couldn't recover from it.
Jack Gardner just far too strong, far too strong. So very strong clinch game. The hands were heavy. I mean, they barely exchanged a kick, either of them. They just didn't get a chance. It was all out, close-knit work from the beginning. Dean Woodhams now to raise Jack Gardner's hand. Gardner, sensational effort. And look, it's a learning experience again. Both these boys only having their second fight. You know, at the end of the day, you win or you learn. And, you know, Rochane will take a lot away from this and he'll be back after
Absolutely. He'll be back from this probably stronger and a lot more committed in terms of getting in there and finishing off the fight. Yeah.
Absolutely. And look, thank you again to Primo Fightwear, who is our sponsor for this fight. Established in Bangkok, Primo Fightwear produces contemporary fight gear with new levels of quality and style. The Primo objective is to be the fight game's coldest, cleanest, and most stylish fightwear brand. Use code MTGP-AU for 10% off all their products. Go check them out at primofightwear.com.